Welcome to a brand new series called It's a Guy Thing, modeled after a series I did back in the day with The Sims 3, and I thought it would be great to bring it back again so we can get a male's perspective of what it's like being a Sim in a crazy world. Also, we're going to take it a whole nother step too. Hassan, are you done with the computer? You're not done, are you? You messed my intro up, boy! Anyway, Hassan. Hassan is his name. This is Hassan Carter. He is actually the new face of the channel. As you know, I will no longer be playing as myself, as my self-sim. Hassan has actually taken the baton from my sim, and he will be the new face. Hassan is actually Native American. I'll tell you a little bit about him. He's Native American. He's actually modeled after myself, so he has a lot of meat in him. Hassan, though, his personality is very different from mine. Hassan is Native American because I, in real life, am part Native American. And I'm trying to turn the camera here so this wall won't be in my way. And you can, there we go. Now you can see Hassan's face. He's actually Blackfoot Lumbee, which is what I am in real life. And we got new neighbors coming up in here. What? Hassan, maybe you need to stop what you're doing, boop. And go welcome the neighbors. Let's put the walls down for just a minute. I am going to put the walls up so y'all can just show you the apartment. We are living in an apartment in San Mucino. That's where we're at. And we have, oh, she brought a gift and everything. Oh, I hope that's not what you call it. That is not, I hope that is not fruitcake. Because that's what it looks like and I can't stand fruitcake. But whatever the case may be, Hassan, go in there and meet your neighbors, your little handsome thing, you. But I had to, Hassan was, he was a task to create. Hassan, his personality is very different from mine. Oh, well, thank you. Thank you so much for welcoming him. I'm actually Hassan's agent. Hassan is going to be on an adventure and on a whole new role of being a great actor. So we're going to utilize that Get Famous expansion pack because I really want to play with it and see what it's like. Oh, girl, you're walking through my man. Calm down. But Hassan is my client. He is the one that I'm going to look at him. He is the one that I'm going to be pushing. It is a fruitcake. Oh, girl. Look, come on in. You didn't bring any fruitcake, did you? So we got a lot of people coming in here right now, but we have a long journey and a big thing going on for Hassan right here. We just have I almost can't even put it into words because we have so much going on in the direction of where I want to take Hassan. But his name is Hassan Carter. I gave him a Lumbee and a Blackfoot name. He has a Blackfoot first name and a Lumbee last name. I invited y'all in. Why don't y'all come on in, Hassan? There you go, boop. Bring him in. And I thought it was time to bring The Sims back because it was something that I was missing on the channel. It was definitely something that you all voiced that you were missing on the channel. And I figured, why not? And because it's February, we love The Sims. And also, we're celebrating the anniversary of The Sims. Hallelujah for that. So The Sims has been around for 19 years, almost 20 years. And that's how long I have been messing around with The Sims. I don't know what's going on there. What happened? Wait a minute. He spoke to you. Girl, we're already off to a bad start. We already got it going on with one of the neighbors. We got something bad. But anyway, so let me just kind of show you the apartment. So like I said, we're staying in an apartment in San Mucino. I was going to give him a big old house and just decorate it, but I decided to just kind of break my natural routine, what I always do, and just give him an apartment so that we can just kind of be amongst the people. Where'd that girl go? She went already and got her a little slice of this mess, whatever it is, nasty fruitcake. and just put us in a different environment to see how we fare. Not only that, I also plan to give Hassan a roommate. So this room is all prepared for whoever is the lucky fella that's going to be a roommate and best friend to Hassan. Because for all you all know, in real life, it's pretty expensive to be trying to be living in a doggone apartment. I'm just saying, especially this high-rise apartment. We're in a high-rise building. I mean, look at this. We're all the way up here. So we need all the help we can get. So that's what we're going to do. But before we get started, like I said, I hope you guys are going to enjoy this series. I'm so glad to bring The Sims back to you. Maybe, Hassan, maybe you need to be a better host and just talk to this young lady. She did, have, after all, bring a nasty fruitcake. The least we can possibly do is just be nice to the gal and just say hello and thank you so much for this fruitcake and pretend we like it. However, I think what I want to do first, the goal for today in this episode really, is to get Hassan together, established with his acting career. I do want him to be an actor. But I do want to check real quick exactly. What am I trying to say exactly? I do want to check. There's something going on outside in real life right now. There's a lot of noise going on outside, and my right ear is trying to hear it, and it's throwing me off. It is absolutely throwing me off. Register with Ministry of Labor. Do we have to do that? I like the sound of that. Register with Ministry of Labor. What does that mean? Excuse us, young lady. I'm so glad you're here. What is her name? I don't even know what the girl's name is. Oh, Penny Pizzazz. Is that? Oh, made by Penny Pizzazz. I thought that was the name of the fruitcake. I saw that and I thought it was the name of the fruitcake. Penny Pizzazz fruitcake. Penny Pizzazz. So she must be, based on her name, she must be somebody. Oh! Oh, this is, I've never done this before. What is your title? Register your career. Oh, okay. Well, Hassan is a, well, he's a model and actor. I can't even spell it. And anchor. Model and actor. I don't even know what else to put. Well, then that's all I'll put, since I can't think of anything else. Hopefully we can come back and edit that. Probably not. Okay, so we're done with that. I've never done that before. That's so crazy. Okay, so let's go ahead. Oh, that allows you to be self-employed. Oh, well, that's so cool. Even still, though, we're still registered into the thing. So this is the first time I've ever actually fully jumped into the get famous thingamajog. So this is great that I get to work with this for Hassan, because like I said, I am his agent and he's going to do what I tell him to do. However, I don't plan to put Hassan into just any old job. I don't plan to just give him these little crappy jobs or whatnot and not think that he can't do anything better. I mean, sure, we have to start off small, but my goodness. I mean, I want him to be great and awesome and amazeballs. Let's see. We got style influencer. Is that a model? Let's see. By identifying the right trend. Okay, so this could be a stylist. So he could start off as a stylist, and then we can jump into acting. I think I might jump him right into. I think I'll jump him into acting first, because that's what I want him to do. Oh. Oh, so now we have to select an agency. All right, I already see which one that I don't want to be with. This one looks too duty. This everyday extras. I don't want him to be everyday extras. It's almost like he's working for Dollar Tree. I don't want that. I want him to be working for this. This is, let's see, Africa. Okay, our agents look forward to booking your unproductive time with work. I don't even like the sound of that. What does that sound? What does that sound? What does this sound like? Our team has put faces. Okay, well, for small roles, maybe we need to start with that. And it does tell you what the benefits is. Okay, maybe we should start with Dollar Tree. We'll start with that. I think we're good. So we have to be very monitorive, that's not a word, of his thingamajog. Okay. All right, Hassan, look now. Now, the thing about it with Hassan, I plan to get him going, which this is what I want him to do. I don't want him to eat no that. Get rid of that, babe. What's wrong with you now? I told you not to eat that fruitcake. I told you that. It's nasty, ain't it? I tell you what, I know she's here, but throw it all away. Go on. Get rid of it. Throw that mess in the trash. You weren't supposed to eat it anyway. What did I do with the dishwasher? I feel like I put everything in this thing. But I don't think I put in the dishwasher. Shoot. But it took me a long time to get Hassan together and clean this up too, boop. And to get him to perfection. It took me a long time to get him together, which I actually plan to put a little bit of a video together for you guys to see the process of me actually creating Hassan, so you all can actually see that. So I think what we're going to do now is we're going to leave this young lady. Lady, please leave. He's actually getting ready to leave the house because it's 4:45. Wait a minute, what time is it? 4:20 something p.m. Oh, she was leaving anyway. Bye. See you later. And we're going to get Hassan out of the house. And now this is what we're going to do. Who's calling? Hassan. Oh, we've come to tell you what? We've come to you with some seasoned advice from seasoned talent. Blah, blah, blah. In fact, we pulled directly out of your assumption. Before adding the mention, check out edition daily from your phone. Okay, so we got to check the additions to the phone. And then we'll know what Hassan... He looked pitiful right now, though, because he ate nasty fruitcake. I told him not to eat it. Pay attention to the recommended skill. Okay, so we really gotta pay attention to that. All right. Okay, that's sound advice. That is sound advice. Now, these are the auditions open to us. Salty Suds or Making Music. Music. This requires a guitar level of 2. I think I like this better, actually. I mean, it pays less, but we just gonna have to start with that. All right, Hassan Boop. You don't have but so much monies right now. As quiet as kept, I was supposed to have given him $5,000, but whoops. I'll actually just deal with that next episode. I won't worry about it right now. But however, let's go into buy mode real quick and let me get my baby his guitar. Because I completely and totally forgot to do that. After we get that together, that'll be something, any kind of skill building that I'll be doing, Hassan, will be done off camera. We won't be doing that together. Did this thing freeze up on me? There we go. All of that'll be done off camera. So we won't be worried about doing that on camera. So don't worry about that. Unless, you know, Hassan really wants to show off his skills. Where is that music? There it is right there. There you go, Hassan. Yeah, I really need to get his budget together. We need to get the... Is it cold? Oh, it's wintertime. Hassan. Babe. Now, don't you worry. You won't have to worry about trying to get your skills up right now. At least, unless we are very time sensitive. Because I have no idea. It's Sunday right now. So, we'll work on that. Don't worry about it. But for right now, let's go ahead and get Hassan out of the house. So I want to take him out so that he can go and try to build up his famous skills. In fact, he's hungry right now. So, why don't we just take my baby out and get some food? You want to get something neat, Hassan? Because all you want to do is play on this computer and be on social media. We're going to have to break him from that, too, real quick. And I have to let you know about his personality, too. His personality is going to be something I'm going to have to deal with. So, Hassan, don't you do it. We're going to take you out to eat, boy. We're going to take you out to eat. So you can get that look off your face. So I'll see you guys in just a minute. All right, so we're at the lounge right now, and my goodness, it's full of people right now. We are so lagging at the moment, but it's full of people. Finally got little Hassan here something to eat here. We got some meat and tray platter right here. We got this girl here. She's making some good old food. I don't know what she's making, but Hassan, I think Hassan ordered some drink. Does she even know what she's doing? Because she missed the whole cup, and she's over here putting her finger all in it. Hassan, I don't think you want to go and drink that. I'm watching this, okay? I don't particularly like what she's doing. It's making my OCD go out the window right now. However, Hassan, keep eating, babe. Definitely keep eating. Unless you're ready to go home. Do you want your drink? Where'd you go? Oh, there he is. This place is full of people. I've noticed that everybody and their mother is here. There was somebody famous here just a minute ago. They must have left. Yeah, they're not here. I have the walls up. Oh, I'm going to take the walls down for just a little bit. There's some... Oh, there he is. So this fellow right here, he's done showed up, and we don't know who he is. He's kind of cute, though. Thorn Bailey. Oh, so he's a proper celebrity, huh? So, okay, so he's a depiction of what it's properly like to be a celebrity. Well, you done met your match, son. wait until my son gets his thing together. You would have met your match. Anyway, it's a beautiful night out tonight. All the people are out right now. It's kind of warm today. It's cold in his room, though. In real life, it's hot outside in real life. I don't understand it. I still want my snowflake. It has not snowed here in North Carolina, and I want me some snow. But we're going home now. Take that back. Hassan is very tired. I would have stayed here and most definitely mingled with some of the people, and Hassan kind of did that when we came in to get something to eat. But I'm going to take Hassan to the house because he's tired, and I don't understand exactly. Oh, I was trying to look at it. Darn splash screen. I never tried any of the trying to get any of the get famous things yet. So I'm trying to see how this whole thing is about getting up on time and getting to being prepared for roles and acting gigs and stuff. And I don't want Hassan to be all tired and woe out and not know what he's doing. So I want to make sure I get him together. And besides, I didn't even see what time it was when we were leaving the lounge. We got there pretty early. We got there right at sunset. And so I was with him, and of course people were, you know, I was trying to watch and kind of stand and keep my distance a little bit, you know, to make sure Hassan was trying to mingle with some of the folks and trying to get his feet wet, you know. But as his agent, I have to make sure that, you know, he's not getting his feet wet with the wrong people. You know, in show business, you can't trust nobody. So you have to be extremely careful when you're just that new kid on the block and you have to try to network and get around people. And so seeing that new famous dude, I guess he didn't really show anything that showed that he was like being a proper Hassan, were you trying to fix this? Go ahead and finish fixing that. Let me see what your energy is talking about. Oh, well, yeah, you're pretty tired. What is going on here? Is my controls inverted? Something seems weird. We did get an update today. Side note, we got an update today during this recording of this episode, so things seem to be a bit wonky. No, everything seems to be fine. Hassan, put this into a packed lunch boob and then put this in the refrigerator. Can you do that before you go to bed? And we're definitely going to try out this. What are you doing? You would put that behind the sink. Why would you put that behind the sink? So that makes no sense. Put that. There you go. Good boy. That's my boy. I also need to pick out a better outfit for him too, because I don't want him rolling into his job looking like he just got off the street. You know what I'm saying? These are his comfortable everyday clothes, but I want him to be sharp as a tack when he goes to bed. Goes to bed. When he goes into work tomorrow. So, we're going to go and leave for right now and just kind of go on set and just see how that goes. I'm very nervous for him as his agent. I don't know what to do because this is my first time trying to get him a job. I'm new on the thing too. So, Okay, you're getting a little bit better, Hassan. Keep working on it, honey. Keep working on it, because, good gosh. Anyway, so the agency called here, and they called me to let Hassan know that before we can even get started, that we need to get Hassan exposed. And I figured it was time to just get his guitar and come out here in the main park area right outside the apartment complex and to get him exposed to some people. Now, right now, he's a little embarrassed because, you know, he don't sound all that great, and he don't. But we're working on it. We are most definitely working on it. Right, Hassan? You gonna get better, boy. And when he gets better, he'll be more, you know, apt to do it in front of people. For right now, we're gonna end the episode here. I'm just gonna continue to work with Hassan and just kind of coach him on this thing. I mean, I would love to learn the guitar myself, but, oh, she's pregnant with her coffee, the little young lady that walked by. But anyway, I'm gonna continue to work with Hassan here and just kind of get him together because, you know, he needs some help. And it's hard, man. It's hard trying to get your foot in the business. It's really hard. But we're going to work on it. Isn't that right, Hassan? Yep, that's right. You sounded better. I'm so proud. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. We started off a little shaky here. It's been a long time since I've done this, so I'm trying to get my footing. Who are you walking past my screen? Who was that? I don't know who that was, but she messed me up. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. And if you did, please leave a like down there below. Click that bell next to my name so that you'll always know when I upload another episode of It's a Guy Thing. And if you're really, really feeling generous, make sure you spread this video around and make sure your other Sims lovers check it out. We're in for a big, big, big adventure here with Hassan here. I'm so glad I created him. And I will see you guys in the next episode. of It's a Guy Thing. If you enjoyed this episode, make sure you click that like button and share it with your fellow gamers. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and click that bell next to my name to be notified of future uploads.